You're wrong.
What?
You're the experts on spying and tradecraft and all of that, but not Penkovsky. You've met him once. I know him. He would never leave me to die. And I'm not leaving him.
I'm afraid it's not your decision.
You said the problem was there's no way to coordinate to let Penkovsky know about the escape plan, but there is a way. Me. I can tell him. If I go back to Moscow.
You would do that?
Yes.
No, he wouldn't, because he hasn't entirely lost his mind.
James, be a bloody professional. I'm volunteering to bring back the best source of Soviet intelligence you've got at a time where Russia and America are on the brink of nuclear war. You talk about using people. For God's sake, use me.